Hi, I'm Stephen Schaumler. I want to invite you to the second annual Portland Summer Food Cart Festival happening June 21 at Mount Hood Community College. This is the second year we've done this great event. It went really well last year. We had a great location, parking lot N at Mount Hood Community College. We had a beer and wine garden thanks to our friends at Skyland Pub, JB and Stacy. Hey guys, and I'm so glad that they're coming back this year. So you'll be able to have a great beer with your amazing food cart food. We'll have even more carts this year. Part of the reason that I'm here in front of the Sugar Shop, PDX Food Cart, is because they're one of the carts that'll be new with us this year. Some of our favorites that were there last year will be back, including Retrolicious and Galfrey Gourmet and Mulberry. They will be back. But we've got some new carts. Some of Portland's hottest food carts will be there. Mama Chow's Kitchen. Jeff does some incredible food. I can't wait to try it. Polahoo Pizza, whose name I always butcher. Please forgive me. Annabelle and Pierre, I always screw that up. But I love what you do. Hawaiian grilled pizza, it's amazing. If you've not lived till you've had a guy from France grill you pizza Hawaiian style. Oh, and I've got to mention, Koi Fusion, Bo has come through. Koi Fusion will be there in full strength. So if you've not had a chance to have a Koi Fusion Korean taco, now's your opportunity. So a lot of new carts come in this year, and I just want to invite you to come check it out. For tickets, go to summerfoodcartfestival.org. It's Saturday, June 21, from noon to 7 p.m. We have live music. We're going to have a beer and wine garden. We're going to have a number of food carts, more food carts this year than last year. Be a great time. And don't forget, the food carts keep every dime of the proceeds they make that day, and the ticket proceeds support a worthy charity, ALSO, who supports adults with disabilities. So it's a great event, way for you to make a difference in small business and for a worthy charity. I will be there. Hope to see you there. Take care. We'll be right back.